How'd it go with E-Man?
He tells me you and Frank are like mortal enemies.
Yeah, so?
So how are you gonna help me smooth things over with your mortal enemy?
There's not a problem in the world that money can't buy. Or, no, that's not right. You know what I mean. Money fixes everything.
I don't have a lot of cash.
I'm gonna help you out as a favor to your cousin. He was a loyal earner back in the day. Only thing is, a while back, I made the mistake of putting Karen in charge of my finances. Brat's got me on a tight leash. Which is exactly why I called in a favor from an old acquaintance, who just dropped off a briefcase full of green at an agreed-upon location. You go for me, pick up the money, then I can bring a little something to the negotiation table, capiche?
Fine, sure. Vera, I'm at the pickup spot, but, there's like a bunch of guys here.
What? Must have gotten a tip-off. You gotta get that money. But the last thing we want is unwanted attention. No bang-bang is what I'm saying, you get me?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Hey! There he is! Take him down!
I gotta go.
Walked right into this one, chump!
You cost me a lot of money, Malone. When Frank says go down, you go down.
Guys knew who I was. They mentioned Frank.
Nah. The arrangement I got with Frank involves him staying out of downtown.
This associate of yours, how tight are you?
You saying this was a setup?
I don't know. These guys were expecting me. All due respect, man. You gonna be able to help me out or not?
Kid, you're on Frank Villano's bad side. If I can't help you out, no one can.
forgot about that.
Oh! Thank you. Get him away from me!
Ooh.